Oke, Rapli ya, Rapli.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Rapli, would you mind to show us your picture, Rapli?
Ini
Ini.
Pak, maaf nggak bisa on cam soalnya jaringannya tadi jadi patah-patah.
Oke. Please, Rapli. Just say what your name, what is your name and which group are you coming from? Okay. Just start now, Rapli.
Kita ulang lagi. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I'm here to bring a presentation session. Let me introducing my team. Next. The first is Setia Ningrum Asipa, NPM 100.
I think roughly just say the name. I think you have only 5 minutes to present your topic.
Okay, sir. The second is Arianti Dwi Puspita, Dipa Depi Depina Supia, Salwa Hasya Rizkia, Adelia Putri Kurniawati, kemudian Dini Nuraini, and Masep, Rapli Mochamat Terlan. Nursing is a profession in the health sector that is very noble and honorable. Nurses are will influence the healing process of each client illness. However, being a nurse in the current era of globalization is not an easy job. There are many competitors fighting with extensive knowledge, so they are very critical of the action we will take. Not to mention the increasing number of diseases that indirectly make us to innovate in nursing intervention. In addition, the community assessment is not only based on the knowledge of nurse, but as the attitude of the nurse themselves. The attitude of nurse to fighting or providing service will determine how they evaluate nurse as a whole. So this is a challenge of nurse to further hone their skill as well. Nurses are also required to master the concept of overall management, especially nursing management. In the future, it will not be strange if a nurse will occupy the position of top manager in the healthcare system in Indonesia. But to achieve that career, nurses must continue to work hard. Therefore, in the future, nurses in providing care to clients must act professionally and have a basic education and educate expertise. Skill and a high educational base are indicator of quality assurance of service to consumer and avoiding fatal mistakes. For the discussion above, it can be concluded that the development of Indonesian nursing in the future will be influenced by the increasing demand of the society for professional nursing service, which has triggered nursing to continue to develop themselves in various fields. Especially the enrichment of the nursing education system. Therefore, the nursing profession with a solid foundation needs to pay attention to scientific insight, educational orientation, and the framework of educational concept. It is hoped that in the future, Indonesian nurse will be able to improve the quality of service to quality to the community in order to leverage the highest degree of health. To be able to become a professional nurse, nurses are required to continue to develop knowledge in the field of health and continue to train themselves. So that's the development of professional nurse will continue in increase and in the future nurse professional will be born. This of course cannot be separated from the government role as a policymaker, so that in the future the nursing professional profession will be even better.
Okay, thank you very much, Rafli. Give applause to Rafli. Okay, just little bit, maybe need more improve your pronunciation ya, Rafli. Itu aja terkait dengan pronunciation-nya ya. Okay, next to group 2. Okay, group 2, please.
Saya Diana ya. Izin masuk.
Oke. Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I'm Ananda Mutiara Rizki. I will presentation nurse in the future. And my friends, Maya, Wi Octaviani, Fikri Firmansyah, Ratna Evitasari, Aikania Regitawati, Hussein Ashari, Zenia, and Angeles Zenia Angeli Abidin. Okay, next. It is hoped that Indonesian nurses today are able to improve the quality of service to the community in order to realize the highest degree of health. To be able to become a professional nurse, nurses are required to continue to develop knowledge in the field of health and continue to train themselves so that the development of professional nurses will continue to increase, and in the future, Indonesian professional nurses will be born. By looking at the histories of nursing education in Indonesia, future nurses are expected to continue to improve their competition in providing health service to clients, family, and communities, and must continue to improve the attitude of courtesy to anyone so that nurses in the future are not judged badly by patients, family, and society. Therefore, the nursing profession with a solid foundation need to pay attention to science insight, educational orientation, and the framework of educational concept in the mindset of today's digital era. Nurses must be literate with information technology and prioritize patient safety to improve the quality of service to patient. The ability to provide quality and safe nursing serve to patient is very much needed. Nurses are also expected to be able to become advocates for patient. Nurses must also have critical thinking in dealing with all elements, both patient and other medical personnel. Nurses are also required to have counseling skills to deliver education to patients regarding preventive measures and health promotion for the community. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ananda. Give applause to group two, Ananda and friends. Okay. Still the same. Yeah, I think it's we need to improve our pronunciation. Yeah, but it's no problem. So like pay, yeah, bukan pay. Pay attention, patient safety service. Kalau nurses itu harus kalau plural, berarti bacanya bukan nurse ya. Kalau nurse itu satu. Kalau s ada s di belakang nurses, ya. Yeah. Jadi apa namanya membedakan antara satu dan banyak. Oke, okay, next group 3. Please come forward group 3. Five minutes from now group 3. Speakernya please turn the camera on ya, teman-teman. Kameranya di on kan yang berbicara minimal ya kalau memungkinkan. Oke, okay, please group 3.
Mister, izin off cam ya, lagi sakit.
Oke, Anggi, silakan.
Atau yang lain saja, tidak masalah.
We cannot wait for the other Anggi, please. You can do it.
Yes, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'd like to present about nurse in the future. Kami dari kelompok 3, Ira Catur, Diana Akhdale Muhtar, Mary Harjani, dengan saya sendiri, Anggi Febrianto, Wida Ningrum, dan Cica Nurhandayani. Next. Nurses are an unstoppable force. They are the heroes of our healthcare system. Caring for both the sick and healthy across the world and integral part of society. There are also an incredible workforce. There are over 2.9 million registered nurses atau RNs in the US, making nursing the fifth most common job in America and a crucial part of our economy. As we enter a new decade, what will the future of nursing look like? Nurses will continue to be in high demand. We'll need more family nurse practitioner, more nurse will enroll in online programs. Nurse will need to higher degrees. More men will enter the nursing field. Geriatrics specialists will be needed. Holistic care will become more common. Compression fatigue awareness will grow. We will need bilingual nurse, usual use of telehealth will rise, and more nurse will cause to specialize. Nurse can cause to specialize in a variety of areas which can lead to a higher salary, especially if the specialty is in high demand. There are dozens of specialties, including assistant nurse, manager, case management, chairs, nurse, clinical development specialist, healthcare informatics, infection control, nurse educator, quality control. Nurse holistic care will become more common. To become a nurse in the future, we must attain a proving education level after updating the study of body knowledge and standard of competence of nursing practice and nursing care standard. And then, if we can to work in another country, nurses must improve competence and improve foreign language skill, and the last we hope can to achieve it. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much, Group 3, Anggi and Fran. Give applause to them. Okay, yeah, still kalau ada S-nya teman-teman nurses ya, bukan nurse. Kalau nurse itu satu, high nanti, high itu bacanya high, kemudian choose nanti ya, pakai C biasa ya. Kemudian foreign ya, foreign, berarti kan itu yang dari luar ya. Okay, next group 4, thank you for group 3, group 4, please.
Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, sir, and my friends. Here, my name is Dianinda Arendra Putri with my friends Lervi Bayu Dwi Astuti, Anissa Nuraisha, Siti Anissa, Aditya Reksa, Siti Salama, and Bimo Giri Pandya will present the result of our discussion about future nurses. Let's get into it. So, the result of our discussion first will be read by Anissa Nuraisha.
Nurses are an unstoppable force. They are the heroes of our healthcare system, caring for both the sick and healthy across the world and integral part of society. Nurses are amazing because they can balance between being there for patient and their own health. They also always prioritize and stand up for the patients and their loved ones. In our opinion, this is the future of nursing look like. First, nurses will continue to be in high demand. Because times are getting more advanced, that means more and more new diseases are emerging and nurses will be more needed to take care of people. After that, maybe more nurses will enroll in online programs because there is internet. We think maybe nurses can enroll in online program. Nurses can use the internet to do health promotion. The next one in more nurses will choose the specialized because of the higher salary. The more specialization is in high demand, the bigger the salary. And lastly, there will be a need for a lot of bilingual nurses. Bilingual nurses are always an asset when it comes to patient care, but the future of nursing will rely even more heavily on caregivers who speak more than one language.
With some of the things we have mentioned above, and with the advancement of the nursing world, we hope that the role of nurses in the future should not be underestimated and change the assumption of nurses only work as doctor's assistant, because we are much more than that. Nurses and doctors are partners. We also hope we can take care of many people in the future, like family, friends, or the people who need our care. We hope we can be the potential nurses and can bring goodness to people in need without being too hard to ourselves as new nurses. Thank you for your attention. Have a great day ahead. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you very much for Dian, Inda, and all group. Give applause to them, please. Okay, carry on to group 5. Please, group 5.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I'm from group 5 and I will present about what is the future nurses. For the first, I will introduce our group. My name is Amira Krista Yohana, and there is my friend Novita Rivka, Putri Regina, Hendika Suhendar, Gina Angelina, Sharul Rival, and Shakila Septia Dewi. Indonesia has entered an era of reform marked by rapid change in all aspects. Reforms in the health sector are also needed because of the factors that have a major influence on success in the health sector, one of which is the global challenge in the future.
Indonesian nursing must develop itself in all aspects of nursing. The nursing education must be improved in order to adapt to future developments, update the body knowledge and standard competence of nurse, and quality education and professional services will be able to produce standard operating procedures that are used indicator of nursing care standards. The quality of nursing in Indonesia is now less good than other countries, but still nursing in Indonesia still needs a lot of development in order to be able to compete with international nurses in the future. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much for group 5. Yeah, give applause to Sahrul, Almira, and Prin. Okay, sedikit aja mungkin untuk grup ini nanti yang bacanya other itu other ya, Sahrul. Okay, next for group 6. The last one. Group 6, please.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, everyone. Let me introduce our group members. The first one is Miss Itisoda and Prince Yupebrian, Meliana Ulia, Citra Fitri, Divana Bila, and Asti Larasati. Next, Dipa. Today, I and Citra would like to explain about nurses in the future. Nursing is a profession in the health sector that is very noble and honorable. The presence of nurses affect the healing process of cleanliness. Becoming a nurse is a life size, even for some people being a nurse is a big goal to be achieved.
Indonesia nurses are currently in the process of raising nursing as a problem, which is a long-term process amid at meeting the demand and needs of the Indonesia people in a guardian of continuous mammal.
The role of public healthcare is very much needed. Its participation in overcoming and also preventing various health problems occur in the present and in the future, because it also follows change that occur in society as a whole.
With the increasing public demand for professional nursing service, it can trigger nurses to always develop the service in a field, especially in the argument of the nursing education system.
The reason is currently the development of nursing is directed at professionals with specialization in the field of nursing. Nursing education, however, will remain oriented to the development of knowledge and technology.
This means that the learning experience in classroom or in the laboratory and in the field keep up a breath of advances in science of technology and make use of in the little available courses that allow mystery of science and technology so that it can be explored to improve nursing service and global community.
At this time, various models of professional nursing, like nursing practice, have also developed, as below: nursing practice in hospital, home care nursing practice, nursing home nursing practice or clinic together, individual nursing practice, but must meet the
okay, thank you very much, Siti, Sauda, and friend. Yeah, give applause to the last group from class C. Thank you very much. Okay, next directly to class D, yeah, for group one, please. Nanti yang ini mah ya terkait dengan future achieve, ya, demand, means, gitu ya, paling kata-katanya. Okay, please class D.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Trini Rahmawati and we are from Group 1. In Group 1, there are Laisa Andini Putri, Alfarizi Ramadhani, Trini Rahmawati, Berliana Hartami, Siva Azhara, Latifa Amalia, and Anissa Febrianti. So in this change, we would like to presentation about nurse in the future. And next, yeah. Being a nurse in the current era of globalization is not easy job. There are many competitors, patients with extensive knowledge, so they are very critical of the action we will take, not to mention the increasing number of diseases that indirectly make us to innovate in nursing intervention. Therefore, nurses must act professionally in carrying out their responsibility as health workers so that people believe that nurses have a good performance with the guidelines of their knowledge. This will create a good nurse image.
Next, the attitude of nurse to patient in providing service greatly determines the community assessment of the nurse themselves. Therefore, it is expected that as professional nurses can maintain an attitude in front of patients, patient family, and fellow health members, because community assessment are not only based on the knowledge of nurse, but also the attitude of the nurse themselves, so that there are no more arrogant and disrespectful nurse.
In addition, it is hoped that Indonesian nurses in the future are able to improve the quality of service to the community in order to realize the highest level of health. To be able to become a professional nurse, nurses are required to continue to develop knowledge in the field of health and continue to train themselves so that the development of professional nurse will continue in increase. And in the future, Indonesian professional nurse will be born. Thank you for attention. Sorry for your mistake. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Give applause to group one, yeah. Siva, Tri, Latya, and friend. Yeah, thank you very much. Next to group two from class D. Okay, the class, the share screen-nya di class group. Siapa ini? The group 3, ya. Tia di class, Tia share screen. Teman-teman, suara Bapak masih kedengeran?
Dengar, Pak.
Oke. Dia ininya di stop share screen-nya. Yang lain nggak bisa atau bisa? Silakan group 2. Tia, gimana ya? Ada Tia nggak? Kayaknya Pristria ya, Tia. Oke, grup tuh bisa share screen?
Katanya mau sama Tia, Pak.
Oh gitu, oke. Silakan Tia.
Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone, especially Mr. Asep Badru Jamaluddin as our English lecturer, and good morning for all of my friends in this room. I'm glad to see you all. Let me introduce myself. My name is Putri Silvina Maulidia, and I am from group 2. Let me introduce our member of our group. Boleh di next? In this group are Dwidia Lydia, si Rizky Septiani Warsono Evangelista, Siti Mulyaningsih, Anissa Diantri, dan Putri Silvina Maulidia. Next. Okay, in this presentation, I will discuss about the future nurses taught by Group 2. We are currently studying in this university majoring in the nursing science. After obtaining a bachelor's degree, we will continue to take professional education. After passing the professional exam, then we can be called a nurse. Being a nurse isn't an easy task. As nurses, we are assigned to serve patients as well as possible. We shouldn't discriminate between fellow patients here. We must treat patients with compassion even if they are our enemies. Next. There are so many duties of a nurse. For example, helping patients to get card. In carrying of their duties, a nurse doesn't only act alone, but nurses can collaborate with doctors, pharmacists, and other to support the actions of the nurse to become professional nurses. We are required to have communication skills, empathy, loyalty, conscientiousness, and the ability to work with a team. For that, we must make patients as comfortable as possible with the quality of their service. Because by making patients more comfortable, we will also feel that our duties are successful as nurses. Next. For example, at the present time, COVID-19 is not over. We nurses and other medical personnel are needed and are at the forefront as protector of the community. In any situations, nurses are required to always be ready to carry out nursing care. As a nurse, we must put the patient's interests first before our personal interests, but not ignore ourselves either. Being a nurse is also a noble task. Okay, thank you for your attention. I would like to apologize if there is a mistake. I hope that our group we have shared will be beneficial for all of us. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you very much, Putri and friend, for all group two. Give applause to group two, please. Okay, thank you. Next to group three now. Please come forward. Group three, teman-teman.
Baik, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Salam.
Good morning everyone. Thank you for coming to this presentation. It is my honor to present to Mr. Asep Badruddin. I'm delighted that so many of you could make it today. Let me introduce ourselves. We are from Group T. I'm Vera Octavianti Nur, and next my fellow are Akila Fauzia, Nurul Husna Putri, Imas Sulastri, Regina Dewi Febrianti, Kavila Nurul Ambia, and Asep Tatan Solehudin. Our topic today is about nurses in the future. In the current area of globalization, nurses are expect to be able to improve health service for the community. In this increasingly advanced era, many patients have extensive knowledge, so they are very critical of the action we will take. Therefore, nurses are required to develop their knowledge and skills according to with the development of the area where there are currently many new technologies and in the health sector. Boleh di next. Oke, selanjutnya akan dilanjutkan oleh Asep Tatan.
Apart from their insight and skill, nurses are expected to have a good, friendly, and polite attitude towards patients, because the attitude of nurses greatly determines the patient's assessment of us in provide health service. Next. It is expected the Indonesian nurses today are able to improve the quality of service to the community in the order to realize the highest degree of health. To be able to become a professional nurse, nurses are required to continue to develop knowledge in the field of health and continue to train themselves so that the development of professional nurses will continue to increase, and in the future, Indonesian professional nurses will be born. Thank you for attention.
Thank you very much for group 3, yeah, Vera and Fran. Give applause to them, please. Okay, next group 4, please. Grup 4, silahkan grup 4. Ada grup 4? If still prepare, we carry on to grup 5. Ada grup 5? Oke, grup 4.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, sir, and good morning, everybody. Let me introduce myself. My name is Silva Puspita from Group 4, and my friend is Group 4.
Next.
Rosalia, Tia, Rika, Muhammad Rizal, Siti Asia, dan Caroline. Next.
There is function for the future tense is used to express future time. It is expressed with the use of shall and will. Shall is used for both the first person singular or plural, and will for all persons. As time goes on, the stigma in society that the nurse is the doctor's assistant will be disappeared. When I become a nurse, I will be implementing the values of Pancasila into the practice of nursing care. The progress of information technology and knowledge will be facilitating nurse in the practice of nursing care. When I become a nurse, I will be a responsible nurse and must be kind to all patients, regardless of their religious, tribal, or social, and must be kind to the patient and always take responsibility for the profession we perform, because of being a nurse is a desire of many people, and we must be a professional nurse. Boleh di next oleh Rosalia.
Mana Rosalia? Okay, I think that's enough, Tia. Thank you very much. Give applause to group Tia, group 4. Thank you very much. Okay, group 5, please. Okay, group 5, silakan. Is any there group 5? Okay, group 5.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Helmi Salman. I'm from kelompok 5. Bisa dilanjut gak slide-nya? Anggota ada Pira Rahayu, Irginur Fajri, Helmi Soerman, Dirgam Anwar, Ananda Hamdani, Aulianisa Pradana Ridwan, dan Mutiara Yayu Jahra. How we are responding and how are nurse prospect in the future? The solution to answer the question above is to improve yourself, improving the quality of nurse graduates through the level of nurse education, not only increasing the number of nurse, but improving the quality of nurse through improving educational institution that administer the nurse program. Organize nurse education professionally, the initial step that needs to be taken by professional nurse is to develop nursing higher education and provide opportunities for nurse to continue higher education. So it is hoped that by the end of 2050, all nurse education in the hospital has met the minimum criteria as professional nurse. Study of the body of nurses and competence standards. Many nurses do not know and are not clear about the internet nursing science. From this understanding, it has an impact of the curriculum content in the nursing higher education program. Nursing higher education institution have not been able to introduce the clarity of nursing knowledge to students. A nursing as an art, B nursing as a science, nursing as profession.
Okay, thank you very much, Helmi. Give applause to group 5, everyone, please.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much, Helmi. Okay, next group, the last one, yeah, group 6.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, Mr. Asep Badru Jamaluddin. I'm Muhammad Ilmi Halaliwan from group 6. I will presentation about TOEFL future nurses. Let introduce ourselves. Pemilwati, Muhammad Ibn Aliwan, Ajaro Indonesia, Wendy Noprianto, Andira Azminahar, Jopan Apriliansyah, Endia Nisha Amatullah. Boleh di next. In the present day, nurses are... Boleh sebelumnya, head sebelumnya. In the present day, nurses are found to be disrespected and abused by client. In addition, currently many nurses are not recognized for their contribution. Most nurses are increasingly being demanded to work outside of working hours overtime. The workload is too high and the salary is low. I hope that one day nursing will become one of the most popular profession in Indonesia and abroad, hoping that with the growing popularity of nurses is not considered a profession for granted and appreciated, becoming one of the decent people dream job. We make for public demands of nurses in providing health service as a trigger or challenge for nurses to be able to maintain and improve their competition so that the quality of service is guaranteed. We will become competent and professional nurses. Therefore, it is hope that nurses will receive recognition and be more appreciated for their existence. Thank you for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Yeah. Thank you very much for the last group from class B, yeah, group 6, Muhammad Ilmi. And friend, thank you very much. Give applause, please. Okay. Okay, everyone, would you mind to give applause for ourselves, yeah, class C and D. Okay, thank you very much, everyone. And I think it's a great, yeah, for the first time you are present. The what you hope as a nursing in the future, yeah. I agree with all of the group said previously. But we always to be motivated, yeah, motivated and be grateful as a nurses, yeah. Dan teman-teman, ya, terkait dengan pronunciation sih sebelumnya sebenarnya harus sering diucapkan, ya, jadi bisa, tapi awal-awal bapak apresiasi, ya, dengan teman-teman yang berani tampil dengan bahasa Inggris. Dan tadi di mention, ya, di beberapa grup juga terkait dengan bilingual language, ya, berarti teman-teman bukan hanya bisa bahasa Sunda sama bahasa Indonesia, ya, bukan bilingual itu, ya, tapi minimal international language like English, ya, Arabic maybe, ya, itu, ya, tapi the first one is English. Nah, teman-teman, jadi kalau untuk mencapai itu, teman-teman, you have 3 year or 4 year time left, I think, istilah ada 5 tahun lagi teman-teman untuk lulus SKP nurse nanti ya, ada waktu. Bapak encourage teman-temannya, dorong teman-teman agar jadikan bahasa Inggris atau mungkin dua lah, bahasa Inggris sama bahasa Arab ya, karena bahasa Arab penting dengan currency yang bagus ya, Kuwait, Dubai itu bahasa Inggris tapi secondnya teman-teman bisa belajar bahasa Arab gitu ya. Jadi teman-teman mindsetnya jangan hanya kerja di Bandung ya, teman-teman coba ke luar negeri ya, ke Singapura gitu ya, Brunei kan besar tuh, lumayan lah ya, Malaysia mungkin agak lumayan, atau kalau bisa minimal yang dekat-dekat ke Australia ya, Australia besar gajinya, per 2 minggu fresh graduate itu 30 jutaan ya, 30 jutaan teman-teman, jadi sebulan 4 minggu, bukan sebulan, sebulan kan ada 5 minggu ya, 4 minggu itu bisa sampai bersihnya 60 jutaan ya. Jadi teman-teman harus mikirnya ke depan ya. Jadi kalau kerja di Australia sebulan 60 juta, di Indonesia mungkin kalau gaji 45 juta per bulan, berarti berapa tuh ya? 60 bagi 5 berarti 10 bulanan kerja di Indonesia. Di sana cuma 1 bulan ya. Itu ya teman-teman ya. Dan I say thank you very much for everyone who are coming and be confident to present the topic I given to you. Ya. Bapak, sekali lagi ucapkan terima kasih ke teman-teman yang sudah hadir ya dan pendek untuk presentasi. Untuk UAS teman-teman ada ya, udah ada ya. Jadi nanti mohon UASnya dimaksimalkan ya. Kebanyakan mungkin soalnya dari Bapak, dan Bapak tidak akan jauh dari PPT yang diberikan. PPT-nya baca, kemudian videonya yang di YouTube ya, nanti dilihat ulang ya, kalau nggak paham dibaca nih, lihat di YouTube-nya. Dan Bapak harapkan, Bapak ingin teman-teman lulus semua gitu, jangan ada yang hair ya. Penilaiannya betul ya, bukan hanya UTS UAS, ada penilaian tugas ini ya, ini juga jadi tambahan tugas, ada yang sebelumnya juga ada tugas ya. Tugas yang presentasi juga. Kemudian ada sikap ya. Jadi itu ada soft skill-nya itu ada nilai ya. Soft skill Bapak bisa ngasih semuanya A gitu kan. Bisa sih gampang. Cuman minimal untuk yang UTS UAS kan Bapak enggak itu ya. Objektif dengan nilai teman-teman. Jadi usah maksimalkan untuk UAS-nya lah. UTS-nya kan kemarin udah lihat ya. Ada yang batas lulus itu kayaknya di berapa Diana? Sama ya tahu 63 ya. Untuk teori itu teman-teman. Teori C, itu C kayaknya 63 tuh. Betul Diana ya?
Gimana berapa, Pak?
Batas lulus berapa teori teh? 63 ya? Di S1 ya, gitu maksudnya. Kalau tidak salah 63 teman-teman. Jadi kalau kurang 63 itu pasti harus hair. Harus apa namanya? Harus ngulang nanti ya. Atau gimana hairnya? Apakah remedialnya langsung atau seperti apa di S1? Oke, paling itu ya teman-teman, titip untuk UAS-nya maksimalkan, baca-baca PowerPoint yang diberikan, kemudian kalau perlu lihat YouTube-nya ya, kalau dikirim ke CP-nya nanti lihat ulang. Dan karena tidak ada pertemuan lagi berarti ya, Diana ya, nggak ada lagi ya. Nggak ada pertemuan lagi. Teman-teman semangat untuk memaksimalkan di UAS-nya dan I hope you all pass in the last exam ya. Lulus di ujian UAS-nya nanti ya teman-teman ya. Maksimalkan. Amin. Dan karena ini terakhir ya, teman-teman Bapak kalaupun ada kekurangan nanti sampaikan ke Diana sama Tia ya. Lewat itu aja. Diana bahasa Inggrisnya mungkin berikutnya kalau bisa seperti ini atau seperti apa. Mangga masukannya ya, boleh ya. We are not anti kritik ya. Kalau ada yang masukan, yang membangun, mangga silakan ya teman-teman ya. Boleh ya. Titipin aja ke Diana sama Tia ya tuh untuk si pennya ya. Itu mungkin any question or anything you want to discuss with me, ada yang mau ditanyakan atau mau didiskusikan teman-teman silahkan.
Izin, jadi kalau buat UAS itu materinya dari awal banget Pak?
UAS itu dari setelah UTS ya teman-teman. Jadi materi setelah UTS itu baca-baca. Tengah hitung aja teman-teman ya, kalaupun ada 6 materi, ini 70 soal multiple choice, berarti satu pertemuan kurang lebih ya, kalaupun 4 pertemuan ya 15 soalan berartinya kurang lebih. Nanti tek aja baca-baca ya. Itu Diana, anything else? Ada yang lainnya? Ada lagi teman-teman?
Mister, kalau belum ada yang sedikit, sebagian kan pasti ada yang belum paham ini, yang penunjuk jalan itu, Mister, masih pada bingung, termasuk saya.
Penunjuk jalan itu kesaha itu nya Bapak ya?
Iya, yang udah lama sih, Mister, sebelum UTS.
Oh, itu mah, oh gitu.
Itu bisa, ya? Gimana ya, Mister? Supaya mantap lagi atau gimana?
Penunjuk jalan teh Bapak yang nyampaikan atas siap lagi. Kayaknya Bapak kan nyampaikan.
Ibu Sri, Pak.
Ibu Sri mah enggak direkam ya?
Iya, enggak, Pak.
Enggak ya. Oke. Okay. Itu kan enggak keluar lagi nanti ya. Sebenarnya no problem sih, tapi teman-teman kalau ingin belajar itu kan give direction ya. Sebenarnya yang realnya sih kan teman-teman ngasih apa namanya? Ngasih tahu terkait dengan jalan ya. Go straight, berarti jalan lurus, ya. Turn left, apa namanya, belok kiri, turn right, belok kanan. Yang simple aja berarti G ya. Kita nggak expect teman-teman atau berharap teman-teman harus detail banget. Yang penting kalau menunjukkan jalan atau arah, teman-teman tahu tuh. Berarti realnya kalau jalan lurus kan go straight. Yang gitu-gitu aja, yang apa namanya secara ini, G. Ya. Kemudian kita tahu kalau belok kiri, berarti kan turn left, turn right, kemudian apa namanya turn right after run about, berarti kan run about itu bundaran ya, berarti lewatin bundaran dulu baru belok kiri. Harusnya ketemu Gi, nanti harus ngobrol dengan Bapak Gi, nanti kalau offline aja ya boleh, nanti teman-teman
baik Bapak,
nah, nanti kalau offline Anggi temuin Bapak aja kita ngobrol lah tentang yang real terkait dengan direction.
Siap, terima kasih Bapak
ya, boleh nanti Gi chat aja Bapak kalau ke kampus.
Insyaallah, siap.
Kayak ada lagi teman-teman yang lainnya. Jadi bahannya dari setelah UAS ya, setelah UTS ya, itu yang dibaca bukan dari awal untuk UAS-nya ya. Ada lagi teman-teman? Enggak ada? Oke, kalau enggak ada lagi cukup. Berarti nanti untuk Ang Diana sama Tia, mohon yang masuknya telat, ya, jam 7.20 lewat, berarti kirim ke Bapak. Yang kedua, Tia sama Diana, kirim grup yang tadi ya, Bapak hanya nulis grup-grupnya saja sama nilai nih, tapi orang-orangnya Bapak nggak tahu nih. Kalau teman-teman berkenan, nanti nggak buru-buru Diana, santai aja ya. Tapi yang tidak hadir telat, yang itu mah grup 1, 2, 3, 4 sambil jalan aja hari inilah pasti. Tapi kalau yang kan Bapak harus ngisi absensi untuk yang datangnya telat, itu mohon kasih segera ke Bapak sama Tia.